now we're going to be doing a walkthrough for the media, a little bit of a sneak preview event that you have an opportunity to see the stores and the retailers and the mall. At the point right now, about 2 weeks right before opening, so a lot of it will be complete, but there's obviously a lot of work going on right now. We have a lot of our contractors, about 500 from the general contractor and about the same amount from our tenant contractors in their space. A lot of fixturing is going on. You can see a lot of the signs are up for the tenants, so you can get the real feel that the mall is coming in shape and things are going quite well.
Yeah, so we like to have a mural that obviously has a little bit of personality that reflects where we're at here. So we're have a little bit of Southwest motif with the 50s style diner.
I didn't realize how close up this is to the street. I mean, this mall's right on the street, right on Zaragoza Street, and it's gonna really bring traffic downtown and really boost the downtown economy.
The walkways are all covered, so on warm days we'll be in a comfortable enclosed environment like that. So. Once we open up, we'll have all the fans working, so we'll have a good circulation of air throughout the project.
To see all the different shops that are in, there's jewelers, there's kid stores, there's a toy store, there's all sorts of clothing stores that are very popular. So I really enjoyed. The other thing that I really enjoyed was just how close that this all is to downtown.